simulation. I want to see how it works.
This may take a while to get this right.
dummy scan. Shouldn't be that difficult. I just want to make sure I understand how the scan data is formulated before we start messing around with the real arc. Run the simulation and then hit pause while the code is running. It'll give me a cross-section of the process. We need to pause while the dummy is loaded, otherwise I can't know if it's working or not. Yes, of course. So precise, so perfect.
Nothing like admiring your own work.
What? Oh, right.
So now we know how to get on the Ark, right?
Kind of.
What?
It's just I don't really know what you are. Maybe there's a way to plug you in, or maybe scan somehow. We need to figure this out before we leave. Take a look around the room. Must be something here that can help us.
My decision. I have decided to finalize the arc with the scans we have. I'm sorry for all of you who wanted to go but didn't get a chance to scan yourself before the project was put on hold. It's been 2 months since I've added a scan and I don't see how I'll ever be able to win back the support you all showed when we started the project. I'm sorry. I never meant for anyone to take their lives. It was never my intention to fool anyone. I just wanted to save something. Dr. Catherine Chun.
Okay, I'll play along. Interesting.
Crew photo? Really? Who were you saving this for? The world was dead.
Thanks, Simon. I thought being an asshole wasn't invented until the 22nd century. Now I know better.
What's this thing?
That's just a compound examiner. Coster uses it to investigate structural integrity in payload frameworks.
Of course.
Could you fit inside it? If I knew what you were made of, it would be a hell of a lot easier to figure out how to get you on the Ark.
Well, I'll give it a try. A tight fit.
Can you reach the on switch?
Should I be worried about radiation?
I think we're beyond that. Interesting. You seem to be one with the diving suit you're wearing. Everything's meshed together.
How's that gonna work with the suit we're picking up at Omicron?
I think they're bigger. You should be able to wear them both.
Imogen. Who's that?
It looks like the basis for your body is one of my old colleagues. A standard cortex chip for robots, including the data reader and the ocutorch, has just been forced through the skull.
What?
Structure gel has fused the whole construction together. Amazing stuff.
No. Hold on. Back up. I'm one of your old colleagues?
Well, your body is. Imogen Reed.
That's disgusting.
Hey, don't say that. She was nice to me. Anyway. The Cortex chip is good news. That means we can transfer your mind to the Ark with a pilot seat.
Kath, I'm half a dead person.
Yes, it makes sense. Think about it. All those simplistic minds we've run into, just reviving a dead person doesn't seem to work that well. A robot body seems to make people a bit unreliable. You are the best of both worlds, a sound mind and a sound body.
Are we done here? Can we go to Omicron and get my new suit now?
Yeah, we should get going.
Want to bring this Ark as a backup?
No, that wouldn't work. This is just a prototype.
Good. I prefer to travel light.
Let's go. Don't forget to take me with you.
Soma!
Grant, where are you?
It got out of hand. I'm in sector RD4. Did you get everyone downstairs?
Yeah, we're safe for now. But you need to get moving. They're gonna figure out where we are and come for us.
Don't worry about it. The stairs are blocked and I killed the elevator. Pulled the connector chip from the lock.
Fine. That means you're stuck as well.
Only way to keep you guys safe. Take the shuttle, go to Omicron.
God damn it, Juan. You just had to be the hero, you bastard.
Thank you.
It's been safe, so far. No killer robots yet. Damn, something is here. Have to be quiet.
Make sure the Ark makes it.
Every launch is a crapshoot, you know that.
I just wish these numbers looked better.
What do you care? It's just a pack of data, right?
Yeah, just a pack of data.
if I move quietly, I should be able to avoid it. This does not look good.
Age, 66, sex, male. One of the worst cases I've seen, and it's most likely his own damn fault. He blinded himself and clogged up his insides with structure gel. I'd be surprised if he ever woke up from the coma. Did make me think of Hart's absurd story about what happened at Lambda. Could it really be that the WoW is somehow able to change and rebuild the H?
Vanessa Hart, age, 28, sex, female. Hart appears to be in good shape considering the circumstances. Only bruises and mild hypothermia caused by the long walk. It's difficult to corroborate her story as she is the only one to return. Catherine Chun, age, 37, sex, female. As usual,
Chun is quiet and does her best to avoid eye contact. She doesn't want to be here. But Strohmeyer demands another evaluation. Chun isn't obstinate or dishonest, but she'd rather not speak if it can be avoided. She has a hard time dealing with people in general, including doctors. Catherine Chun is weak in character, the perfect victim to be domineered and pushed around by others. She is a scared mouse I don't want to upset, so we sit quiet and pass the time. Guy Conrad, age 41, sex male. Conrad is dead. He boiled his brain to pulp with a WREM maser following the Arc Neuroscan. Clearly another continuity enthusiast killing himself to take his place on the Arc.
I hear you, Brandon. What do you got?
Akers and his critters are ferocious. They pick up on every move. There's no way past them.
Then we'll fight them.
Strohmeyer, you there?
I hear you, Brandon. What do you got?
Akers and his critters are ferocious. They pick up on every move. There's no way past them.
Then we'll fight them. We got to get to the shuttle.
And end up like Shank and Adams? No way. Listen. I'll create a distraction and pull them to me. Get the gang to the shuttle station.
Wait, Brandon, what are you doing?
Don't worry, Alice. I'll loop back as soon as you guys are safe. Just load up the shuttle and be ready to go.
Are you sure about this?
I don't plan to die today, sir. See you at the shuttle.